We're so happy to have you.
Go, 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 go.
We are all huge fans, if you couldn't tell. How are you feeling? I mean, can you believe the summer you just had?
Yeah, definitely one of the best summers ever. So I didn't know what I would do this summer, but definitely that made definitely the best summer I've ever had.
How has your life changed since since like being thrust in the spotlight?
It's changed a lot. I feel like I'm getting recognized a lot more, and people always come up to me saying that I inspire them, and that means a lot to me, and it's really special to know that I can affect someone's life in some way.
And you're affecting people's lives like Michelle Obama, Jaden Smith. They all show their support for you. That's got to be surreal.
Yeah, every time, like, I try to play it cool, but inside I'm really, like, fangirling so hard.
Who did you freak out the most over when you saw them tweet you?
Jaden Smith.
Well, that, but definitely Michelle, because, like, I never would expect that. I don't know. I just was screaming, but even Jaden Smith, I was screaming. And then
you went to see him live last night.
Yeah, we went to his concert, and I got to meet him. And, whole, they surprised me. Actually, I had no idea what was going, and my heart was, like, beating so fast.
Did you play it cool?
Yeah, it's
like, Coco, how do you balance? You know, my mom was really close with Jennifer Capriati's mom. So I knew Jennifer when she was your age in 1991. She was a top 10 player of the world. And when I met her, I couldn't believe what a beast she was on the court. She was a gladiator. She was so talented. It's such an adult world. How do you balance that demand of being an adult, but just being 15?
I think my parents kind of prepared me really well for this. Maybe because I'm the oldest, I don't know. But I feel like I just take it day by day and have fun and just be myself and whatever happens, happens.
I'm glad you went to see Jaden Smith last night.
Yeah. Your parents are here,
yes,
by the way.
They are here.
Mom and Dad, good morning.
Aww,
hi, guys.
Corey.
Good morning. Good morning.
I love watching them watching you.
Yeah, they're definitely more entertaining than the match.
I want to hear what your parents thought. You guys, that moment where Naomi Osaka kind of singled you guys out was such a, I think, maybe one of the most beautiful moments of all. And she sort of talked about how great you raised your daughter. I mean, can you just tell us a little bit about what's in the water at your house? What's going on over there?
Well, I think it takes a village, so it's not just us, it's our parents. And everybody in the community really showing us support. So when Naomi did that, it was just a reflection of the support we've seen her growing up and training as well for many years. So just happy to see both of them have that moment.
Candy, are you happy you can just relax a teeny tiny bit? Yeah. Because we live and die with you, watching you in the stands as you're watching Coco out there on the court.
Yes, I'm looking forward to some downtime and then also spend some time with my other two children.
Yeah. That moment with Naomi was so special and so unexpected. And I'm sure you felt like, what do I do? Do I go out there? Do I not? Like, what was going through your mind in that moment?
I wanted to leave the court because I lost. And she was like, no, come with me. And then, like, I was shocked because no one ever does that. And,
did you know her well before that?
We knew each other, but not, like, too well. Obviously, now we talk a lot more after that moment, but, like I couldn't thank her enough. And I was, like, really shocked. And it was an emotional moment, good and bad emotions.
What's next? Where's the next stop?
I'm playing two tournaments in October and then just preseason to train for 2020.
Well, you have one more stop, though. You're stopping on the Plaza because we know you love Meghan Trainor.
Yes.
She's one of your girls.
I know. I see that she's performing. When I found out, I was excited, so I'm excited to
see her. I also loved how Coco was like, is it okay if I go outside? Aww. It's like, yes.
You can go on stage.
Meghan Trainor's going to want to meet you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
And your folks, Candy and Corey. Well,
by the way, we're big athletes back in the
day.
Do you want?
Yeah.